Hi everyone, in this video we will learn how to convert PDFs into Word documents using Python. The package that we will focus on is called PDF2Docs. PDF2Docs is a Python library to extract data from a PDF with PyMuPDF, then it will parse the layout with a rule, and finally it will generate docs files with Python docs. In a previous video, I reviewed how to convert PDFs into Word documents with Adobe's Acrobat Pro. Acrobat Pro is proprietary and requires a paid subscription. In general, a tool such as Acrobat Pro will convert a PDF more precisely than a free tool such as PDF2Docs, but the big advantage of PDF2Docs is that it is free. I am running the notebook in a Google Colab environment. I highly recommend using a web IDE such as Google Colab or starting a virtual environment to run the notebook. First, I am going to pip install PDF2Docs, and then I am going to import it, and I am also going to import OS. Next, I am going to call on the OS module, and I am going to create a directory called WordDocs. If I refresh, I can see that I created the directory, and within Google Colab, this is the content directory. Please note that once the Google Colab session is over, anything in the content directory will be deleted. Next, what I am going to do is I am going to drag and drop my PDF into the content directory. I have my PDF file here, and I am also going to use list comprehension to save the path of the PDF file. I am going to use the lister function in OS, which is going to list all of the contents of the present working directory, which is the content directory here. And I am also going to use indexing. Right now, the only PDF file I have within the content directory is the one I just uploaded, and I can just call 0 to get that path. I am also going to create a variable called docs file, and this will be the path and name for my Word document that I am going to convert the PDF into. I am going to save this into the Word docs directory, and I need to append that by concatenating the name of the Word document with the directory. Now I am going to call on the PDF2Docs converter class, and I am going to input the PDF file to be converted. Next, I am going to call on the CV converter class. I am going to input the path for the docs file, and I am also going to input the start and the end, and I am just going to set that as the default values because I want to convert all the pages of the PDF document. Finally, what I need to do is close the converter class. If I refresh, I can see that I have the Word document here. I am going to download and compare the PDF to the Word document we just converted. Looking at the PDF, then switching over to the Word document, we can see that the PDF2Docs package did a fairly good job in converting this. The fonts may vary a bit, but for the most part, you'll find that it does a pretty good job in converting natively PDF files. Let's go back to the notebook. Now let's say that I want to convert multiple PDFs into multiple Word documents. What I'm going to do here is I am going to create another directory, I'll call it PDFs, and then I am going to change into that directory with the os.changedir function. If I refresh, we could see that we created the directory. Now what I am going to do is I am going to load in 4 different PDFs into my newly created PDFs directory. And we have those. What I am going to do is create a for loop and take the code that we have above and implement it for each of the PDF files. One of the differences I need to do is I need to include the full path to the Word docs directory, and once I finish running my code block, I am going to change back into the content directory. Before I run this, I need to include another forward slash after Word docs, and let's run the code block. If we refresh, we can see that we have our Word docs like before. I am going to download it and compare it to the PDF file. Here we have the PDF for the article, and if we take a quick look at the Word document, it looks like, again, it has done a pretty good job in converting it. Thanks everyone for watching. I hope that this video was helpful. I included references, including the documentation for PDF to Docs. I also included a video on how to convert PDFs into Word documents using Adobe Acrobat Pro. If you found the video helpful, feel free to like and subscribe. You can also connect with me on LinkedIn, X, GitHub, Medium, and Odyssey. Thanks again, everyone, and happy coding.